So I've created a little jig here. I'm going to route out the truss rod channel. And basically what I've done is that I've taken these two wood pieces that are square, and I've locked them in with a wood shim so that it's perfectly aligned along the center line. And then I can just hook on my router to that and make sure I get a straight route.
Thank you. Talorians, please like, share, and subscribe, and all that jazz. Until next time, ta-ta!